coming down the hill fast, whether it's free riding or racing, your equipment plays a huge role.
We put a lot of time and testing into these things.
So the better boards you have, the easier it makes to race.
We really focus on the athlete, on the serious rider, the rider who really knows what's important in performance.
I'm Converse Fields, 2013 U.S. National Champion for GS and Slalom.
Train with the Steamboat Springs Winter Sports Club, ride for Donick Snowboards.
I've worked a lot with Tato and Sean designing the Rev boards and the F plate and the AF plate with Sean. I know that my board setup is great. I know I can get on that and perform just as well any day.
Hi, I'm Katie Tazuki, and I ride Halfpipe. I'm on the Canadian team. So I would definitely say that this board acts as a secret weapon. No one else is on it. It's easier for me to go downhill. The swing weight is a lot less. It's such an advantage, which translates into bigger, better tricks and into results.
This is Evan Strong, and I'm on the U.S. Paralympic snowboard team, and I ride Donick snowboards. I've won 2 World Cup overall titles. I've won 8 World Cups. I've won X Games. I got that victory in Paralympics in Sochi, Russia. Donick is really a great company to work with, especially at this high level of racing, training, traveling, and all those things.
We focus on working with athletes who really understand their gear, understand what they need, and convey that to us.
They can have you out a fresh custom board within 5 days.
I haven't had a board break on me, and I've been testing really hard with Sean. Especially when you're dealing with prototypes, that's a big thing to say.
Well, I like Donick as a company because it's local, being from Colorado.
It's definitely really cool to be one of the top American riders and be riding and racing an American-made board.
I also like the process. The boards are made by hand. It's a good quality board.
You get to get something that works really, really well. You can get something so dialed out that you're just riding an extension of yourself, and that's what it feels like. And when you're going really fast down a really technical border cross course, you can't think about riding your snowboard. You just got to snowboard. And that's where Donick really shine.
I've stood at the top of a course and a lot of people have told me, oh, you're on a race board, you're on a race board. It's pretty funny because they don't realize that they are kind of racing in the half pipe. Basically a race from lip to lip. You're going fast and you're probably boosting out of the pipe.
I think trust and confidence are the main factors in racing. And definitely boards that are easy to ride help you a lot in finding confidence and trust. Trust that the edges will hold. Confidence that you can make a turn wherever you want it to turn.
They're really trustworthy boards.
We've been snowboard racing for a long time. We know how much fun it is and how good it is. So get your equipment to work, because that's the biggest thing in racing and free carving, to get your equipment set up right.
The end result is even those non-serious riders, those lifestyle guys, those guys who just go out and ride on the weekend, are gonna get a board that performs dramatically better.
Give me a tool to fly and I'm gonna take to it. I really like that, and I wanna keep seeing that grow and keep developing that, and I wanna see Donick's being the best race boards, border cross boards in the world.
These boards are riding great, really happy with them. We keep developing. Just because we're riding good boards right now doesn't mean we have to stop. It's a never-ending process. Looking forward to the next boards.